Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Gex, Enter the Gecko, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, so in between episodes, I did get the silver remote that requires a lot of collectibles here. And I noticed that if you collect the remote, and then you hit pause to exit the level, you'll still get to keep the remote, which is pretty handy. So we're gonna go to Mao Tse. Weird. Anyway, let's go to defeat the deadly dragon, and there's also traverse the rocking pillars. Alright, so we got ourselves a unique looking level here.
Man, this place smells like ducks.
That's kind of insensitive there, but moving on. Oh. I thought that was something I can grab. Oh, you can beat up doors.
The things I do for Mushu.
That dragon from Mulan? I mean, he's a pretty cool dragon. He can just smash windows and everything. Seems a little violent, don't you think? Taekwondo in your spare time. I almost read that as in your spore time, and I'm like, no, that's not it. Good thing I know how to read. The Mushu store. That takes you over to a new area. But I can leave it if I want to see what else is here. Lizards suck? Well, good thing I'm a gecko, am I right? Get used to this eventually. There we go. Luckily the ninjas are pretty easy to deal with. But it seems like you have to defeat them in order to get through. What does that sign say? Clothing store, looks like. Even though I see nothing there. Well, that was a cheap shot. Throwing paper mache ninja stars. Okay, I see a platform. I also see a gong. Oh god, that sound effect is so annoying if you can't use the camera.
Look at that 211 in progress, baby.
Oh, okay. So you just have to go straight up, but don't press any buttons until you actually get there safely. Otherwise, you're not going to get the full movement of your jump.
I can't start duty.
Hello? That gong activated something. Over there. Alright. Hang on, I gotta answer this message. There, just in time to get back. I'm up on the stairs. Go through here. Is that going to attack me? Yes. You have to hit it in the head. Gotcha.
One for me and one for me.
I feel like there should be something else around here. Like, can I get up here or something? Like, up on the sign. Ah, damn! Oh, I almost fell right off completely. Oh my god. trying to nail this just right. It's hard to do.
I'm looking for a man called Scaramanga.
Whatever the hell that means, I feel like there's something involving this. But I can't leap over there. Like, I think maybe I should be able to get on the roof? Oh, God. But this view is awful. Maybe I can't do anything this way. Instead, I might just have to continue. But I feel like the silver remote will be nearby. Nope, that's not it. That's a checkpoint. I'll have to be on the lookout for that at some point. Oh, more ninjas. Luckily, they're pretty easy to defeat. Let's just go up on these roofs. Good to know he can't hit me while I'm already down. That would have been cheap. Okay, so it looks like the trick to doing that tail whip is, like, when you're about to descend, just hold the jump button and there you go. Tends to work every time then. Wait, did that just... Is this back at the start? Yeah, I think this is back at the start. So I don't want to go that way. I think I'm supposed to go through here.
Reminds me of Jackie Chan's bathroom.
That's not even funny. Oh, I did not see that. Alright, so at least I'm getting working my way to a little bit of balance.
Ancient Chinese secret, huh?
Yeah, like, you'd think there'd be something around here. Like, maybe if I get lower? No? Should I get on the roof? Maybe that's what I gotta do. Oh, you can't get on the sign! Hello? Ah! A silver remote was here! So apparently I'm not crazy! But at least now I fully mastered how to use the tail bounce. It took a while for me to figure out, but by the time I did,
I'll beat this level, but in an hour I'll be hungry for another.
I figured it out in a good time. Can I just hop across here? Or maybe I should just go through the door. I think I'll just go through the door.
The art of fighting without fighting, Gexa.
Okay. Whatever happened to just, like, pushing or pulling a door open yourself? How come we don't do that anymore? Oh, you can climb that? Okay. Hey! Another extra life. Don't mind if I do. Hold on. There's a cannon over here. You can open that.
Last time I was here, I was dressed as a woman. Yes!
What? What do those two gongs do? I'm not not sure. They don't seem to activate anything. Oh, unless that's a way I can actually get up here. That might be it. Alright. So I don't think I was able to before.
You don't match the carpet and you have to go.
Okay. So that's the dealio with those ninjas. As soon as you hit them, they're gonna sweat. But thankfully, most of the time, they'll just miss. Because I'm not dumb enough to just approach them right away. Oh, this is the other side of the roof. Cool. This is where we need to go. The Great Wall ain't so great. Wow, that's very judgmental. Going around wall shaming. Don't read into that comment too much. At least they're easy to kill. Also, scorpions.
My tail's gonna kick your butt.
Thankfully, they die in one hit. Can I just wait for them? Or do I have to hit them when they're down?
There's plenty more where this came from, baby.
Okay, you have to, like, hit them when they're down.
Go see.
Like, I think you hit them as soon as they go perfectly still. And then you can just deal with the rest. Oh, you can zipline in this game. I didn't know that. I'm gonna wait for the flame breath to go away. Boom, we did it. Now, it might be worth my while to actually die on purpose. Just to make sure that I'll still have plenty of tokens.
File this under ouch.
Oh, I'm gonna get those tokens. Oh, they're gone! That was kinda stupid.
Flip of the tongue.
I mean, it wasn't that far. Just the angle, there we go. Okay, I started grabbing the rope before I actually grabbed it. Okay. There's another one. I think I should be pretty close to that dragon. Hi.
Oh yeah, it's tail time. Forget about it.
Now I gotta get masks. I saw another ninja behind that wall. God, that sound effect just gets on my nerves.
There's plenty more where this came from.
You may be a ninja, but I was the one that snuck up on you. How do you feel about that? Okay, why aren't you grabbing this? Weird. I hope I'll get enough tokens. I don't want to get them all, like, between episodes. Oh, there's a couple ninja star throwers.
Why you? I'll murderize you.
Gecko jump, baby!
You know what? They're not that hard to fight. Can you tail whip the ninja stars before they hit you? I don't know.
Gecko jump, baby.
Oh, there's more of them. You know what? Keep bringing as many enemies as you can.
Hey, forget about.
If it's an unlimited amount, even better. Aw, there isn't an unlimited amount. If I can get all the... Aw. Alright, I guess I'm going up here. Wait a minute. Oh! That's it. I hearing the dragon already? Ah, here we go. Yeah, that's the dragon. Alright, moment of truth. Am I gonna get enough tokens? 40. Whoa! Well, I hit the dragon. Or am I supposed to just use the cannon?
Oh, we're short round when you need them.
Does he? Ow! I think I have to wait for the dragon to get in front. Like. Now! I see what I gotta do. I gotta keep hitting him until he's like really small.
Oh great, the dream sequence from Brazil again.
Okay, I gotta keep this up until it's just ahead. And got it. And now that door opens for me. Sweet. Please let there be at least 6 more tokens here.
This is going to be one expensive Easter egg hunt.
Okay, we got it. That's awesome.
It's tail time.
We wound up getting technically 3 remotes in one run. Took a little while because of the tokens, but hey. Oh, 12 red remotes, 10 silver remotes, and 3 gold ones. Not bad. Oh, we got another bonus game unlocked. Or bonus stage, rather.
Wow.
Alright, let's go to Traverse the Rocking Pillars. Finally get this stage over with. Oh, this one could really test your jumping.
I'll beat this level, but in an hour I'll be hungry for another.
Don't worry, this video will not be an hour. Okay, now remember we went through one door to get to like the first red remote. So it looks like we should be taking the other door. And already it looks a little bit dangerous. You've got guillotines and everything. Not guillotines,
Dr.
Jones, like swinging blades. Guillotines, oh, they just come down on you like the French Revolution and stuff. Oh wow, my depth perception is so off, I thought I was past the first blade. How wrong I was. Oh, interesting. Does that? Apparently you can't rotate your camera at all. How the hell do I get up here? Okay, like that. Ooh, I thought the flame was gonna get me anyway. It gets me every time. Okay, one swinging blade and it's... Oh! I didn't know the floor does that. That actually gave me a little jolt. There we go. Why did I need to use the gong? Like, that was kind of unnecessary.
Clear
Lady Flavin.
You are the worst ninja of all time. Like, I heard you come towards me.
Say hello to the floor.
Like, you're supposed to be silent. And you're not at all. Okay, another ninja gauntlet, it seems. There. Now we can use those platforms. And whatever tokens they would have dropped is no longer there. I wonder what difference there is for, like, the platforms. They might go the same way, just different sides.
Tail time!
Alright, I think after this I'll probably do the bonus stage and then call it an episode. Aha! I guess I have to climb on that.
This is going to be one expensive Easter egg hunt.
Man, this is actually a very colorful level, I must say. Like, it's just so ornate, like all the gold, the green, and the red. I dig it. Okay, so this must be the platforms I have to hop across to get to the remote. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Just a matter of actually doing it. Oh, ooh, I almost fell off. I'm confused. Oh, okay. I thought I had to go both ways. They're rocking.
Hey, where's Tom Boo and the Geishas?
I don't know. I'm going to assume they're not here. Oh, good to know you can still grab that. What's also good is that there's no bottomless pit down there. Don't do that. That's so offensive. And usually when I find things that are, like, you know, different in culture, or representing different cultures, I don't, like, ring the cultural appropriation alarm that much. But doing that kind of pose, come on. It's not even hiding it. Ugh, coffee's almost getting cold. But I don't get much downtime to grab it, you know? Alright, so what is this called? In Drag Net. Okay. I guess all the bonus stages have the same objective.
Nice hat. I feel like
that
moron.
Oh my god. Is this a rip off the Bad Boys song from Cops? Oh man, if you watch Spike TV, well, it's no longer Spike TV now. There's a dead body here in a bonus stage? What the frick?
I'll take one of those.
Oh my god, who's firing a gun? This bonus stage is very unsafe. And I was in a place where there were actual traps. Huh. Nothing at Adrian's pub, it seems. Oh, that's what that noise is. Okay, well, at least I'm getting badges and not guns. What the hell was that? It says do not enter, so... Oh! Actual trains. Good to know. Doesn't look like there's any reason to go this way. At least not from here. Okay. Do I have to use a zipline both times to get everything? I hope not.
Who loves you, baby?
Oh god, I hope I don't run out of time. So I'm not making as much progress as I'd like in the allotted time I have given. try this side. Okay, good, I can make that jump. Do I have to, like, go up the stairs here now? No, I have to... Oh, God. I have to take the other zipline, don't I? To get the remaining 6 badges. I have less than a minute to go. What? Oh, come on! Why'd I fall off there? I didn't think I had to react! Oh, that's cheap. And I bet you that's the last of the badges. Okay, good. Uh-oh. I gotta make the jump just right. Or, Okay, I got it. Catch the train? Okay, it's over there. Oh, the time's still going?
Don't do the crime if you can do the time.
Time up. Oh. Oh, that is awful. I hope to God I have more than one shot at it. That it kicks you right out. Okay, you do get another shot at it, thankfully. Well, at least I know how to get it.
I got it. This is New York. I live here.
Alright, hopefully I can get it all in one go this time. Now that I have a good understanding on how to get them all. I just hope it doesn't take more than one shot. Seems how I had to, like, go on this, the buildings more than once. Let's try this route first.
Who loves you, baby?
Actually, I think I should try this building first. Eh, it may not even matter. In the grand scheme of things. Half of them already. I got an idea. Why don't I get that one next to the train last? So that way, I'll be right next to the train station when I get the remote unlocked. Try that.
Oh,
damn it. That's gonna cost me time. This song is a little too loud for the game, to be honest with you. Don't know why it has that vibe of being louder than usual. Okay, good. Everything is going according to plan. Is this the right building? No, it's not. Well, at least I'm on the right side. Oh, this makes me so worried. I don't like that, like, when the train is going, the time still continues. I had to deal with that BS in Final Fantasy VIII. When I'm waiting for things to happen. There. I did it. For first bonus stage that actually took two tries. Hopefully that'll be the only one that requires two attempts. I only have 13 red remotes. So I wonder what stage I'm missing some. Prehistory channel, okay. Still can't go that way. Or that way. Or that way. But I can take on the boss. Why don't I do that in the next part? See everybody, thanks for watching.